Investigating reports of a robbery at a Sunoco last night. It happened at the location on 7th North Street near Buckley Road. Onondaga County 911 dispatchers say troopers were called for reports of a robbery at that gas station just before 9 p.m. And that was when a man walked in there with a hammer and then demanded money. We have reached out to state police for more information, and of course, we're waiting to hear back.